It's amazing to be back here. I always enjoy my time sharing and exchanging at the forum, whether it's with my YGL family or at one of the sanctioned conferences. And music is always one of the most powerful conduits to inspire social change and as well as personal improvement, because it carries message, it carries meaning, it carries sustenance, just like good food and good spirituality. So without further ado, I'd like to bring this piece here. The first, it'll be in three parts. The first is entitled Illumination. When we think about our own personal journeys and our own personal improvements, I think about these three pieces as reminders of destinations that we stop on and we remind ourselves of. The first being illumination. When we share light, we share love, we share energy, and we bring those things home to us, and that is the first destination to remember as we go on our journeys.
Thank you.
So as we go through the journeys that we've gone through in times like such where we jam-pack so much amazing activity in such a short period of time, I think it's important to remind ourselves that the second destination for prosperity is to remember to reflect. For it is in reflection that we find time to face our fears, to see ourselves in the way that we see our own growth and our own person, but also to think about the way that we are radiating outwards. And this next piece is entitled Reflection. I would like for you to be able to calmly feel this and breathe with me as I play this and think about letting all the amazing things that have happened to you thus far sink in so that you can take those with you on your journey.
Thank you.
I'd like to make sure that I say a great big thank you to all the people that have made not only this performance possible, but the entire platform here possible. Definitely a gigantic thank you to our folks here at the World Economic Forum, to the founding family, Hilda and Klaus, who've always been so supportive. Thank you. To our YGL family, to our, exactly, yes, you can make some noise. There you go. To our regional man on the ground now here, our good friend David Aikman, who's making it happen, absolutely. To my teams in New York, our fellow beloved Binta Brown and our team at Fermata in New York, our building team here in China with Peggy Liu and her fantastic crew in China. Thank you all, thank you so much. This has been such a pleasure and an honor to build this music and share it with you. And of course, we couldn't make it happen without these fantastic artists here who have flown all over the world just to be here with us today. On the koto, the virtuoso, Miss Yumi Kurosawa. Creating the stunningly bright visuals that we're seeing behind me here, Martin Gabor. The renowned painter from Japan, turning the tradition upside down here, Mr. Hidekichi Shigemoto. And for those of you who haven't met, I am Dana Leong. Please do keep the conversation going. I'm very, very much reachable through all of our friends here at the WEF. Thank you so much. This is entitled Golden Dream. It has recently been brought to my attention through some close friends that there has been a term here that's been building in China about the China dream, about prosperity for the future. And that's inspired me to create this piece of music, not only because I think that we're all here because we believe in the prosperity and the future of China on so many levels, but because we believe in a unification through humanity and the very core of it, the baseline of what the World Economic Forum stands for as well, improving the state of the future and the world. So, without further ado, let's share our own golden dreams.
second to unify all of our energies. If you could take a second and just stand up with me here. To commemorate this moment, I'd like for all of you guys to shake the hand of a stranger that you don't know. You know, just say hello to somebody, share the energy, because this is building. This is really the beginning of our relationships. We have a long way to go. It starts from ourselves. It starts from the energy that we share with one another. Say hello to somebody, you know? And when you're ready, raise your hand in the air, put your cell phone in the air, whatever it is. So we're gonna take this to another level. I hope you're ready. Thank you so much for being here this evening. Thank you again so much.